You will see that Russian sanctions will be coming down. Secretary Mnuchin will be announcing those on Monday if he hasn't already. And they will go directly to any sort of companies that were dealing with equipment related to Assad and chemical weapons use.
She got ahead of the curve. She's done a great job. She's a very effective ambassador. There might have been some momentary confusion about that.
With all due respect, I don't get confused.
Do you think Nikki was confused?
No. Not Nikki.
Trump doesn't hesitate to launch an ineffectual strike that isn't changing the battlefield rhythm at all, that hasn't made any real impact. But he hesitates when it comes to Russia financial sanctions. So you're still seeing where President Trump is personally hesitant when it's anything that is going to actually affect the economic interest of the leadership of Russia.
She was certainly not confused. I was wrong to say that, totally wrong. As it turns out, she was basically following what she thought was policy. The policy has changed, and she wasn't told about it, so she was in a box.
First of all, within the Trump administration, chaos rules the day.
But Nikki Haley stood her ground, right? I mean, she had the right information at that time, and the White House put out talking points to surrogates, potential surrogates, saying the exact same thing. So she had the right information on Sunday. It's that the president or the administration changed their mind. But what Larry Kudlow did today is what you don't do in your first 2 weeks or ever at the White House, which is you make this argument, you make this fight public.
But what I'm hearing from administration officials is that the president often signs off on things that he hasn't necessarily fully internalized or understood. And then when he hears those things articulated by his advisors or administration officials, he gets very angry.
But the lesson here, more than anything else, is the only person who speaks for Trump on the world stage is Trump.
But it really puts his advisors and cabinet members in a tenuous position when they know that they can be undermined days, weeks, or months later.